Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Battleship. Battleship is a directed by Peter Weir. Is a science fiction action film, loosely based on the classics Hasbro, Naval Combat Game, as a summer blockbuster. It delivers on spectacle and entertainment, but falls short in terms of depth and original. The story revolves around a noble lady engaging in battle with extraterrestrial invaders who arrive on Earth after a signal sent from a NASA satellite provokes their response. The film centers on Lieutenant Alex Hooper, played by Taylor Kitsch, a reckless noble officer whose growth from a hatred to a responsible leader from the emotional core of the narrative. Alongside him are Admiral Shen, Liam Neeson, Hooper's more disciplined and authoritative superior, and Samantha Shen, Brooklyn Decker, Hooper's girlfriend. The strongest aspect of Battleship is its visual effect and action sequence. The battle between the human noble forces and the alien ships are intense and visually stunning. So cutting edge CGI and exploding set pieces that keep the adrenaline pumping. The film excels and carries an essence of scale and spectacle, particularly during the climax showdowns. However, where Battleship falters is in its storyline and character's development. The plot is predictable and often resort to cliches, following a formulaic structure of an underdog military force facing an overwhelmingly powerful enemy. The character, while adequately portrayed by the cast, lack depth and nuance, with many falling into familiar archetype without much exploration beyond their surface traits. Another notable critical is the film's heavy-handed protagonist and product placement, which at times feels forced and distracting, while the naval setting is integral to the plot. The film occasionally veers into overly sentimental on jagnostic territory, which may not resonate well with all viewers. In conclusion, Battleship is a visually impressive popcorn flick that delivers on its promise of action and spectacle. It's a film that can be enjoyed for its thrilling sequence and impressive CGI, especially by fans of military and CGI genre. However, those seeking a deeper narrative of more developed characters may find it lacking as a summer blockbuster. Hey guys, then you watching the movie, watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you're watching the movie all of time. Thank you so much.